What is up, everybody? I am finishing up a paper, a research paper for my master's program, and chewing spearmint gum, trying it out with my AirPods this time, and trying to get this done. This assignment was due at midnight. It is now 12:07, and instead of getting it done and just getting down to it, I am shooting a YouTube video, so... master's programs, it's all research based, and I am the king of pulling quotes out of scholarly journals, out of the text, and then just summarizing after. Professors don't really like that, but I'm just trying to get the job done, trying to place as many quotes as I can, statements, and then just follow up with a summarization of what that quote meant. So I really don't want to do this right now. I'm pretty like over it. I have about 4.5 months till I graduate, and I could not wait to be finished. This isn't even a big paper. It's a 3-4 pager. Mine's obviously 3. I'm trying to do the bare minimum. So I need to focus. So I read some of my books from Amazon. This textbook right here is from Chegg. So I rented it for about, I think, 3 months. Get my textbooks for super cheap on here. I think I rented it for like $30, but this is the textbook that I read a excerpt from chapter 1 in the video that I posted yesterday. It is called